Hello and welcome to the southern part of Chennai in India. What you're seeing here is the sky. It's Sunday morning. And what I'm doing now are some stretching exercises, some breathing exercises. And yeah, just to give you a little story about this, at breakfast one day, I talked to a person who works for an IT company, and during a period of time he worked in London, and during that time he suffered from quite a lot of stress. So he started Googling about this and found a word called Pranayama. And as I understood it, pranayama is a series of breathing exercises, and he started just doing a little bit. It's about breathing in and out, sometimes through your mouth and sometimes through your nose, and what he experienced was that it really helped him. And during the last couple of days I've been trying to understand what pranayama is, and I've also read about a few breathing exercises, and so I'm just right now starting out a little bit and trying to do some of these exercises, breathing in, breathing out, just being aware of my breath. And yeah, I'm actually starting to feel a little effect. I can sense it has some effects on my body and also on my brain, on my emotions. And so I'd say I'm now on a starting journey, and I'll try and continue this at my speed. And I'm looking forward to learning more about it and learning more about myself.